needs milking.
What the hell?
This place stinks.
The free-for-all. I heard. Swamp monsters. The drowner, the drowned dead, and the Bodzuga. Have a look at the Bodzuga. Bestiary disguise. This journal adds a bestiary entry into the journal. The drowner. I'd love to have a look at that drowner. Drowners are creatures of the night. They appear on the banks of ponds and lakes. Immune to bleeding, blinding. Very sensitive to silver. Have I got a silver sword? Fast style. Good stuff. Actually, good loot. Seems the frames were dropping. I did notice that, but I don't know why. I am recording at 1080p, 60 frames per second. But, I don't know. I can't imagine this is too graphically intensive. Go inside the hovel. He's pretty good.
They came after us, like something was controlling them.
Let's go.
We don't have
there.
A silver sword, that's the point. What do you mean that's the point? Right, we've got enough things now, which is really nice. We're off to Grandma's house. I feel like this is a... Go inside here too. Visit all the peasants on my nightly rounds. Chicken.
Abigail sells an ointment for boils.
Oh, I'm sleepy.
Thought you were a bandit.
I'm a bandit. Silver swords are rare in this game, really, but I'm a witcher. Aren't I supposed to always have a silver sword? Oh, some more alcohol. I'm guessing Abigail sells ointment.
Abigail sells an ointment for boils.
Thought so. Oh, a torch! Get out of it. And I'm guessing she thought I was a bandit.
My cow needs milking.
The cow needs milking. Really? No bandit here, just the cow needs. She hasn't got a cow. Really strange. That might be enough for me to kill her in The Witcher 3. But we're going on. How do I get my torch out anyway? Yeah. What does it say? Damage, critical incineration. Torch used as a weapon cannot be combined with steel. So I just use it as a light source and stuff. There you go. I nearly attacked him then. Oh! I wonder if I can light the Eternal Fire Shrine with a torch.
We're here. Thank you. How can I repay you?
You can repay me with one of those art things. Shall we meet again?
I don't know. I live with my grandma and I'd rather not shock her.
What could possibly shock her?
Everything. Except if we met to pray together. But listen, I know this one place, the old mill.
Secluded and quiet.
Exactly. But people say it's haunted. I wouldn't want the miller's ghost disturbing us.
Ghosts wouldn't dare disturb a witcher. Others will stay away out of fear.
Settled then. I'll see you tomorrow after sunset. Bring wine, and I'll bring food.
Oh, really? Right, so. I should show up at the old mill after sunset with a bottle of wine. Is it possible that... Oh my god. It's Oren's on him. Nobody saw anything. Okay. We in there. I sold the wine. We can go buy some more back, can't we? Not like the end of the world, right? I want to see if I can light the fire shrine. I sold the wine. I'm willing to go and spend some orans. Get some stuff. We got one whole day as well. Crack the quest. I believe that's really close to where I am. Player. And where's the quest then? Yes. You have wine in your inventory. That's beer. That's a swallow potion. That's also beer. White gull potion. Blizzard potion. Strong alcohol. Plum cordial. That sounds like wine. I think a cordial is a type of wine. So I'm pretty sure. You can give us some water. Are you fucking blind? Often he skips over it. What are you talking about? That's stout. That's alcohol. Bint. That's a swallow potion. That's alcohol. I understand. Ah, Toussaint Red. Red wine. Nice. Here we go. Do the main quest. I'm going to the Reverend's house. Stammelford's dust. What would a Reverend be doing with Stammelford's dust? This Reverend's got some pretty expensive stuff.
Begone, devil's breed!
Calm yourself, priest.
Calm your beard.
I merely wish to speak with you.
There's nothing to speak of.
Indeed there is. I seek Salamandra. I heard they come here.
They'll kill us because of you.
I have ways of showing gratitude.
What ways?
You're troubled by a beast?
Not your business.
I'm a witcher. I could help.
Another witcher came recently. Berengar. He promised to slay the beast, but fled when it howled.
I'm not Berengar.
If you want my trust, bear the eternal fire's light to the people and dispel the darkness. You'll find 5 chapels around the village.
Fire won't scare the beast. This is more than a stray dog.
The eternal fire, blasphemer! You can be sure it will scare off beasts, for it has been said that though his soul be in darkness and his visage be a horror, do not judge him hastily. For he will carry the flame of hope into the night. And also, you shall only be safe in the glow of the eternal fire.
All right, but it will cost you 100 orans.
Very well, but the eternal fire must appear at night in all 5 chapels.
I hear the Church of the Eternal Fire has offered a reward for drowners.
As long as you can prove you killed some.
I'll return with proof.
Hurry.
Why have I got to hurry? Right. Hey. New beard card. It looks like actually I've still got a quest to do in there. Weird. I'm just solely focused on that lady, getting to make sure I got the wine and stuff.
Speak quickly.
I'm looking for men who wear salamander-shaped pins.
That's not wise.
Why?
Vexing them may shorten your life.
Do I look scared?
Another witcher came here before you. He too swaggered with audacity. And yet, do you see him? Not likely. He fled.
He's not me.
Do not sneer at Salamandra. The whole village fears them for a reason. You must convince us all.
What can I do?
For me, destroy the beast. As for the others, visit Odo, Mikkel, and Harren. Can you solve their problems, too?
Are they elders of some sort?
Everyone knows and respects them. Odo's rich, Harren a merchant, and Mikkel a city guard. Gain their trust, and you'll win the trust of the village.
Calmed his beard a bit.
Wait. They need to believe I sent you. Show them this ring of the eternal fire.
Dragon drops signets in the highlighted slots to activate the signet gameplay dialogue. Okay, so I would imagine this ring of the holy fire, I slap into that socket there, and we're good to go. And we are done with this particular area. Beard's dead. Beard, what the fuck? I gotta go back in there. Is it? Oh shit. I should probably finish all the dialogue options, but I can't help it. He keeps going to sleep. He keeps going to sleep. Speak quickly. Are you the chaplain?
Chaplain of the Eternal Fire?
Yes, heathen. Only the Eternal Fire can save us from the White Frost.
Really?
So says the prophecy of Ithleen, the Elven Witch.
Is that so?
The old world will die, to be born again from a seed that will not sprout, but burst into flames.
You seem to contradict yourself.
You mock me, Witcher? So tell me, who gave you leave to meddle in the affairs of humans? You, an emotionless mutant. Answer, who?
The Eternal Fire, no doubt.
Return to your dark life, heathen.
One more thing.
Speak quickly.
Remind me, what was the story with the fire and the chapels?
At night, light a candle in each of the five chapels of the Eternal Fire around our...
Fine.
What? What? Player? Shrine. Right, one last thing. I need to figure out how this quest system works.
Is that your... You... I apologize.
Whosoever blasphemes deserves no forgiveness.
I'll see you...
Right, so it still says I've got a quest here, but I haven't, so... This one's a hard one. Okay, I'm still not entirely sure how this works. Unless there's a shrine right next to him. Barrel, Reverend, no. Why is it telling me to go in there? Basically, I dare you to complete this entire game using only a torch. I'd rather not, thank you. Okay, quest. I need to collect three. The quest can only complete this. Yeah. Boot. I should see Abigail. Abigail is all the way back there. I think. Where's that mill? Harren Mill. Oh, there you go. So we'll go back to Abigail's hut. Then we'll go to the mill, I think. There's an Easter egg with the church window, is there really?
Stop! What are you?
A witcher.
We're militia. We keep the peace.
I'll be going.
We needs to see you're not ill.
I'm immune.
Don't know what that means. We gotta check.
What's that?
Well, you look foul, but healthy. Move along.
Godspeed.
Who's God? And also, how was all that about? Right, would you recommend me picking all this stuff up all the time? Okay. We're militia. I mean, I don't know why he actually told me that. I don't really care. I'm militia. Let me check you. You look fouled but healthy. Off you go. Thanks for wasting my time. Make yourself feel important. Oh, for God's sake. A lot of these barbagazzes. Or not barbagazzes. Shrine, and here we go. Easy. So I'd be up to... Right. So my idea is we'll light the shrines, we'll talk to the person, and then get busy. Probably go save that traveler. I think he's dead. Looks pretty happy to me. Oops, a daisy. Boy, use fast mode instead of group. Are you sure? Okay, well, that's a good idea. I thought I needed to use group because it's basically, I mean, that's what they are. Right, it's coming up to being... Yo! What the fuck? That's a ghoul. Oh, what is that? What are you doing there? We got ourselves an alchemic abomination lymph. Oh, that ghoul. Door to abandoned house. Classic. Saltpeter. That's it. That was great. I don't like that ghoul though. That was out of nowhere. Take your swords out, please. You run faster. Do you really? Doesn't look like you do. You run faster, I think, after you sit in combat. Oh, we're doing that one. I may be wrong, let's have a look. Oh wait, you do run faster. You might as well keep your sword out then. Dwarven blacksmith. You run faster in fast mode. Sick person.
Ah, oh, my stomach hurts, cursed witch.
Ugh. Who's this?
I gotta kill him. Have I gotta kill him, or did I press the wrong button? I mean, I was holding down Alt so I could see these things, and then I pressed Tab, put my weapon away, and I may have accidentally nagged him one on the old thing there. or chest. This is a book, invitation of magic, laundry basket, red shawl. Oh boy. Yeah, again, I'm dropping these books because I don't have the room.
I wonder what this man-shaped doll is for.
Good. Vegetables.
Oh my, a witcher. Welcome.
What happened to the man outside?
It was his own fault. Many come to me with pitiful fantasies I disdain to fulfill. They take me for a whore when I am but a witch.
I'll remember that.
Don't worry, I'm not all bad. The sinner will recover.
Is there not something I can do regarding, like, another quest?
What do you want?
I found your notice.
Excellent. Do you have the Barghest skulls?
I do. They're yours, for a price.
I knew you'd manage it.
Geralt's the only normal one with a hair. Route.
You might find it useful.
And Drake. Rest and prepare. Show me your wares. Sure. Right, he's got a lot of stuff here. Bag heist. All clip to buy. Cost 50. Right. Double click to sell. Sell all of them for 45. Everyone gonna moan at me. I need to sell something. I haven't got any room. Valuable ingredient. I'm sure I will gain more from killing bug heist outside. Dead run. Okay, what we need to do is I need to go to the mill, I think. A bit complicated now. So we need to go all the way up to the mill. That is the shrine. That's a crypt. Odo's house. What's that? You can always play dice poker for money. Well, I don't have a set of dice yet. Buy only books. That's all you need. Fireplace. Eternal shrine. I'm sure we get a bug heist skull from this. Oh my god, he bamboozled me right there. There you go. One more shrine. Getting quite light though, I really want to go round to the mill. I need to... You can't meditate wherever you want here. So... I don't know what that is.
Gods, grant me patience. cursed plague stopped our transport outside Vizima.
Oh boy. Fireplace. So, I believe I need to go to Dusk. I think just about Dusk, and then we'll go to the mill, I think. The mill is down here somewhere. Don't know why. I mean, I've got other quests I can do along the way, but I really want to see this mill thing through. Yeah, you know what I mean. Don't want to miss an opportunity. This is probably where drowners are. We might have to fight one eventually, but they seem to come out at night, apparently. I think we're missing one eternal shrine, too. We'll go to Mihal soon. Aaron Brog's meat vendor, the mill. That's the mill there. He's swimming this game. Oh shit. Is that Zoltan?
Off with the midget's beard! Off with the midget's beard!
What's your business with this dwarf?
We're shaving off his beard. What's it to you?
You'd be better off moving along.
Love non-humans, do you?
Sheathe your weapon and stop waving those arms around if you want to keep them.
Ooh, a live one. Get him, lads. Kill the deviant.
You asked for it.
Right, are these group or... racists? Right, I'm glad we killed that one. He's got a torch and a sword, but he doesn't know how to use either.
Bastard.
Thanks for getting those hounds off my back. Wait. Geralt, is it you? Well, I'll be damned.
Something wrong? You don't look well. Are you hurt?
True to a Witcher. Died, came back to life. Nobody's seen him for 5 years, and he wants to know if something's wrong.
Who are you?
You drunk. I'm your pal, Zoltan Chiri. Where have you been? Why haven't I heard from you? What about...
Not sure I can explain much.
Ah, you don't need to tell Zoltan Chiri anything. Let's just say I'm glad to see you, though it would be nice to resolve some matters.
You misunderstood.
He's got that crazy eye look.
I lost my memory. I only remember the last few weeks.
Know what, Geralt? Let's have a beer and talk like we used to. Clear your mind and maybe some things will come back to you.
You look like something's bothering you.
Yes, a nasty matter. My friend was to meet me in this village some time ago. But he never appeared.
Think he might be in trouble?
I hope not. But I wouldn't be surprised if he were. He joined the Squirrels recently and agreed to trade with the Hawkers.
Squirrels and Hawkers?
The Squirrels, or Scoia'tael as they call themselves, are non-humans who hope to gain equality by shooting folk from behind trees. And Hawkers are merchants who sell arms to the Scoia'tael. Illegally.
I see.
Geralt, I'm not exactly welcome here. We non-humans get blamed for everything from the plague through the beast to the warts on the Reverend's arse. I'd look for my friend myself otherwise.
I'll keep my eyes peeled. Let you know if I learn anything.
Thank you, my friend.
So, how are you doing?
You know me, my schemes. I hope to start a modest business in Vizima, bringing in goods from Mahakam. The Breckenrigs are pressuring me.
The Breckenrigs? Who are they?
my future in-laws. I'm to wed Eudora Breckenridge soon, but my father-in-law-to-be puts too much stock in material things. The common cause mine where I worked after the war was a complete failure. I blame it on the bloody times.
Can you tell me more about the squirrels?
They're non-human little shits who are fed romantic tales. They've taken up arms to fight for freedom and other ideals. During the war with Nilfgaard, Emir used them to wreak havoc in the kingdoms. I don't know who supports them now.
I need to go, Zoltan. We'll talk later.
Dice box! Yes! New game. Little shites. Square Tower little shites. Right, we need to get to that mill, which is in the opposite direction. Think, anyway. Like I said, can you swim or do you need to, in a boat? Or... probably not then, right? So, in order to get to the mill, I gotta go all the way around. It's gonna get dark soon, I think. Play dice with Zoltan? What? You take playing dice with Zoltan over... taking this random lady that I only saw a second ago. We're gonna take the random lady, and then we'll take Zoltan's money. One after the other, clean sweep. Again, if we do that. I don't know how to pull my weapon. Beggar. Beggar. Am I going the right way? Yeah, there's a road here. This has become a Square Tail sympathize. I mean, yeah, apparently there's a choice in this system. In this game, anyway. It's either Yorveth. Oh, no, that's Witcher 2. Sorry. What am I talking about? Shit. Mill entrance. Here we go. I can't remember what time she wanted. So. Miller's Gate. Then I had to pull my weapon. Well. This lady's gonna help me with that, but the mill is locked, and I mean, I may have come at the wrong time. I haven't come at all yet, but thing is, I can't also just like wait. Nighttime, you know it. Well, it's dusk. It's a bit early, and as far as I'm aware, you can't just... you need a campfire. Can I set my own campfire? Locked. You should come soonish. Well... for me. Knocking on the door. I mean, is it the type of game where she'll come walking down the road? Is it the type of game where you'll just unlock at a certain time? Location is safe. Maybe we'll go play some dice. Oh my god!
Finally! I feared you'd never arrive. This place makes my flesh crawl. Did you bring the wine as I asked?
Right, I'm going to give you some Toussaint Red. Really exquisite wine, that is.
Oh, thank you. I feel much braver now.
Will you show me the mill?
Of course. Whatever you like.
Ladies first.
Perhaps I shouldn't. What if my new frock gets dirty?
Don't worry. We witchers have solutions for that.
Watch where you step, idiot.
It This is not the scene that I was hoping for.
What is it?
Something haunts the old mill again.
Seems so. Maybe we need a witcher to look into it.
Oh, I get it.
They're never around when you need them. They'll have to wait. Any monster here today will stay until tomorrow. Certainly no sense in sending anyone else.
I get it. That's funny. Every time they see the light on at night, it's actually her. But it's haunted. Hey! Although I might be able to get banned on Twitch for that. Because I'm sure that is supposed to be for arousal, but... Yes! New card leaked. Nice. Alright, now we go play some dice. Banned from Twitch. Yeah, exactly. There we go. This is what the director's cut is, apparently. More blood, less censorship. Didn't realise it would be that kind of realistic, though. I thought it would be PS2 censors, you know, PS2 Society Tomb Raider style boobs. I didn't think it would be, you know, the big old ones.
I'm a terrifying the flight monster.
Big flappers. I just ran into a. Opened up. Right, let's go do a quest. Where is Zoltan too? Zoltan was somewhere like here, wasn't he? Old townswoman.
Many animals died from plague. I wonder how I'll feed my children. No time!
New Gwent card? Give her a gift! Oh my god, what the hell? Feed the children. Sure, I'll give you a piece of bread.
You may prove useful.
I'll give you some bread.
I only know old fables.
I'd gladly hear them.
My grandchildren like stories of the drowned dead, like the jilted miller's daughter who tied a millstone round her neck and plunged into the depths. When someone
surprisingly high resolution
drowns, they arise as the drowned dead. At night, the miller's daughter persecuted the living till the Knights of the Flaming Rose sent her to eternal rest.
Thanks for the story. Farewell.
I remember, she's cheaper than books. I can't remember where Zoltan was. The Reverend's... Daughter Reverend's house. I remember. She's like pretty high resolution face, really, considering. There's three cards in this act, you better find them all.
People cared for flowers once. Now I alone cultivate tulips.
I saw bunches of flowers on the way.
Oh, if you brought me but a small bouquet of wild flowers, I'd gladly give you tulips in exchange.
I'll look around.
Freak or not, you may prove useful.
Alright, well. Let's go do another quest. I don't know where Zoltan is. We'll run into him as we do. Probably. So, quest. Game of dice. I need to find someone who can tell me more about these dice. The Holy Flame, five chapels at night. Go to the inn. Okay, sure. Chapel, shrine, player, campfire, Aghorin's house, mill. Da-ba-da-ba-da, merchant, bollocks. I mean, that's the Reverend's house. That's the actual door. We've got a shrine here.
I promised the Reverend I'd light this for the night.
That's not an inn. Oh, it's night time. Here we go.
I promised the Reverend I'd light this for the night.
You need those tulips. That's the most important thing to do right here now. That's what I imagine, yeah. Can't tell what's an inn. Is this an inn? Like an inn. Did it say inn on it? No, it doesn't look like an inn anymore. Beggar. Everyone's got the same people. I can't find an inn. Maybe I'm just being stupid. Apple Shrine. All these houses that don't have, like, things on them. The inn is the inn. Is it night time yet? It's coming to night time.
I promised the Reverend I'd light this for the night.
That would be the inn down here. Is it night time yet? Oh, there we go, Baba Gazzies. That probably means. Probably means it's night time. The whole town dies in one small swoop. Have I already done that one then?
I promised the Reverend I'd light this for the night. I promised the Reverend I'd light this for the night.
I mean, pretty night time. You can check the hour next to the minimap with pause. Yeah, I mean, I have. That's night time, right? You know, that's pretty night time. I mean, it's not lit, so. Do you have more tea?
I promised the Reverend I'd light this for the night.
Received holy flame.
I promised the Reverend I'd light this for the night.
I don't know. This is as night as you're gonna get. It's dark, it's raining, it's, you know, it's showing me I need to go in there, but I don't really need to go in there. What are you doing? Maybe go and play dice. Should I try this once more?
I promised the Reverend I'd light this for the night.
I don't fucking know. It doesn't matter if it's raining or not. I can still. Shrine. It says shrine on it. I'm confused. There are more shrines, but why is that one lit up? Like, I need to go to it. What I'm worried about. But here's one. That one's lit, see? Look, that one's lit. Holy shit, that one's lit. Bloody Barbagazzies. Oh, Bargeist, sorry. That one is lit. which means I must be right. Bark heist. I must be right. If I'm not right, I mean, the time is now 2100. It's showing that that is a thing. Yeah. Oh my god. The line of fires did not drive the byway. I should talk to the Reverend. I was right. I was bloody right. Too right. It just wasn't late enough. And there's no way of waiting. You have to go all the way to somewhere else. What's going on? Oh. I get it. Night is when it's not safe outside. That probably is correct, yeah. When Barbagazzis start showing up. Although some did show up earlier.
It's still clear.
I carried the eternal fire to all the chapels.
The beasts still haunt us.
I told you it wouldn't work. Where's my payment?
Ah, yes, your payment. The curse must be stronger than I thought. Doubtless caused by that witch, Abigail. An evil woman.
A witch? Maybe she can tell us more.
She brought the beast and all other calamities upon us.
Perhaps, but I'd rather speak with her first.
We must know from whence the beast came. Learn the truth.
I will, for 300 orins.
Our community's poor. Perhaps 200?
So be it.
Oh, where's the haggling? I received 100, I should visit the witch. Right. I don't think Nvidia Hair Works is on this game. But what we can do is fight some more of this rubbish. If we go back to the inn, as you say, we've got a lot of stuff we can do. I think going back to the inn, I think we might be worth going around this way, around the top. Because then we can we can visit Abigail's hut along the way. Then I should visit the witch. Full contract. Visit the huts. There we go. So it's there. There we go. Gonna go place dice. Yes, we'll place some dice. I don't know why I keep rolling. Okay. We're going to go round though, so we can talk to these guys. I don't believe I'm double tapping. Here's some frowners. Shit! There's loads of them. Oh, shit, son. How many brains do they have? One brain? Well, one brain. But there's three of them, so... He's not drifting off, is he? We got one brain tissue, I think is what we need. Oh, I heard some noises. More brain tissue. There you go, three brain tissue. I should see the Reverend and collect my reward. My eternal reward. Nice. Might need some more brains for my own alchemy. Combat system's not too bad. I mean, if he does more damage than me, though, I don't know how to stop him. The only worry. Don't know if they've got levels either. So what are your first impressions? I like it. I do like it a lot. Graphics are a lot more impressive than I thought they would be. I feel like the quest system's going to be a little difficult. Like, I can't figure out where to go here. It doesn't tell me. It tells me that I've defeated Fat Fred and I should look for stronger opponents. Maybe it means in a different entire place. I'm not sure. Probably. Game of dice. You know, maybe Bab Bagar can help me find the way to sell... Oh, wait, sorry. You know, so... And, like, ghoul contracts. Do I have anything about ghouls? No. Does that mean I can't do it? I found a ghoul already. I haven't got his blood, though, I don't think. So it's going to be slightly difficult to figure that out, but I am enjoying it. I think reasonably good. As long as I can figure out where to go. I think the inventory is going to be something I'm going to struggle with. I don't know what to get rid of. Anytime I get rid of anything, everyone goes, no, 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 like that. I'm like, okay. Get rid of a book, no. Get rid of the wine, no. You need to free up some room in your inventory. Get rid of this, no. All that kind of thing, you know. How it goes. Aaron Brog.
Greetings to the honorable gentleman.
You are?
Aaron Brog, merchant and middleman at your service. What brings you here, Witcher?
What do you have to offer?
The Reverend sent you, I presume?
You can loot blood from the ghouls if you learn about the ghouls. Is that serious? You need to learn that ghouls have ghouls' blood. Maybe. That would not be the case. On like maybe if I thought about a noon rave and I need to find noon rave blood, then maybe I don't need to actually kill a noon rave to get the noon rave blood because they're ghosts.
Of course.
But why don't I believe you?
Take a look at this. Look at my ring.
The eternal fire, a gift from the Reverend, I presume.
Listen, I found these strange dice. Looks like dwarven handiwork.
Not here. You want to get both of us in trouble?
You're no saint. Afraid of a box? You have so much contraband in stock.
Survival instinct. I'd rather lay low. The Reverend detests this game.
So you know what it is?
I didn't say that. They're obviously not of human make and stink of devilry. Best to ask among the dwarves. They must know something.
Thanks for that, at least.
And it keeps taking me out all that.
The Reverend sent me. He thinks you need a witcher.
I do. The dead emerge from the river at night. A ghastly cold blows from the water, making my flesh crawl. Help me. I'll spare no expense.
I'll help in exchange for information about Salamandra, and throw in 100 orins for my expenses.
I heard you were looking for Salamandra, but if so, you're looking for trouble. It's no matter to me. You have a deal. These damned undead are my concern. They scare customers off and destroy my crates. And this is a valuable shipment for a special client.
What do you sell?
Anything, really, but in these hard times, I have a rather limited selection.
Show me.
The customer's always right.
Right, we've got blue meteorite. Zirconian mix, bear fat. I'm really looking for books, I think. Maybe a weapon. That's 20 damage. Minus 20 damage. This is minus nothing. That's Temerian steel sword, and that is a steel sword. So, but I could sell him my whetstone. And a grindstone. Flint, I'll need that. Amorphore dust. Doesn't really want a lot, does he? I'll sell him that. I don't really need that. Keep the torch. Right, he asked me to clear out some against non-human. Glossary entry in the journal. That elf. And dwarves. No, what are you doing? A classic. Classic. What are you doing selling your grindstone? So, he wants me to kill drowners, but I've already done it. So, you'd pay for my whetstones. Good. Good. A lot of fireplaces around here. Don't look like they've respawned in any way. Oh well. You're ruining the playthrough by selling all this stuff. Is that right? Oh my god. Haran's goods. Alright, let's go there. I mean, it's telling me to go there, but I'm not sure why. See what I mean? It's probably over here that I need to go with the drowner. Oh, there's all his goods. That's what he wanted me to do. Take all that. Oh yeah, I can do control loot, can't I? Oops. Control loot. Brain! Right, is that it? Oh, there's another one. Shit, there's loads. This is his problem that I need to solve. We'll get to dice before the end of this. Right, I believe that's his job done. Might as well go back to him. Play Gwent with the drowners. Drowners are pretty good. Gwent. I'd be happy if a card was made of me and I was as good as versatile as a drowner. Where are you? Sleeping.
Witcher!
Where would I find these?
Where?
I see.
Witcher!
I've already done it.
Where would I?
Where?
I see.
Witcher!
Farewell. Farewell.
Hey. I must kill all the drowners, the hawk, the riverbank at night. All of them? Oh my god. You're not done yet, I think. I think you're right. Sorry, I thought. Oh man, they all respawned. There's a lot of them. The drowner's ability is to jump back, yes. There you go. Oh, it does tell you when you get successful. What are all these guys?
Kedmil Havkaran.
Greetings. I don't speak your language.
Nendwan Esavatgan. You'll not intimidate us, Witcher. Where's Haran Brog? He promised us some hawker's specialties.
I'm not sure I like your tone. Haran didn't mention you. I was hunting drowners.
Vat Telnain. You're no Ensaid, but you're not Dwan Filth either. We'll just take our weapons, and let's part in peace.
The goods are Haran's. Sorry, Ensaid, but I can't let you touch those crates.
Listen carefully, Vatgern. We're part of a 20-elf unit. Our brothers suffer from disease and hunger. These crates contain food, medicine, and weapons. We want them now, for we can't approach Vizima's walls every day.
I guess I see your point.
Good. We have no choice. But you do.
Why don't they just go and ask him? He's in the hut, for God's sake. Right, okay, seriously. I have a choice. Do they contain medical supplies? I have no idea. I mean, as a witcher, I should just say you go talk to him yourself. Vote? You want to vote? I don't think so. I think it's time. Do I really want to you know, support the things. And it's illegal, by the way. It's illegal. No.
Sorry, I'm working for Harren. You'll have to find your hawker's specialties elsewhere.
Willing to die for that greedy Dwan? You're not one of them.
But it's medicine. Is it, though? I don't know. You're just telling me it is.
Doesn't matter. Don't touch those crates.
We'll slay you and then Harren, as a lesson to all traitors. Sparley!
Sparley!
Not have your balls if you have any!
The little guy next to me. To be honest, I mean, it's illegal. Pain, he's into pain. Taking 12 damage and then pain. Oh ho ho! There you get him. I always just let them take the crate. Well, I mean, they said it was full of... Blueberries just like an eyeball. They said it's full of stuff, but I mean, why am I supposed to believe them? The fuck? Right, you're getting some of this.
Lara Doran!
Let's talk to Harren. He's probably going to be annoyed at me as well. Because I was supposed to let him take the crate. But, you know, they can't just say what's in them. I don't know what's in them. I haven't looked. They look like they got swords and hammers on them. It doesn't look like, you know, stuff to me. There's one more. Anyway, yeah, it's illegal, so. I mean, do I really want to be associated with a square tail? Not really. Look, he's only here, isn't he? Or is he a bit further down? Look, his house is here, by the way. They couldn't have just talked to him. It's not going to turn daylight already, is it? I fucked up, probably. I think I would have fucked up either way, but... Wake up, for God's sake.
Witch!
I killed the drowners and encountered elves.
Elves? I don't believe I know any elves.
They were expecting you. Who are they?
Skoyatel. Squirrels. Young non-humans. Freedom fighters. Those who deal with them are hanged. Betray me and y'all hang, too.
I'll keep quiet. If it's dangerous, why do you trade with them?
I have to make a living somehow.
Either way, I did my job.
My crates are safe, then? I underestimated you, Witcher. Incidentally, what happened to the elves?
We had a disagreement. They're dead.
You killed them? Huh. Their friends are likely to return for the goods when they arrive. We can blame it on the drowners.
No business of mine. I want my payment. Then you can tell me about Salamandra.
Here's your gold. Salamandra collect tribute from the villagers.
Genocide of elves.
Disobey, and they slit your throat, set your house ablaze.
Where can I find them?
Ask the Reverend. He'll decide what you should know, but I wouldn't mind them gone.
My friend seeks a dwarf, Hoog.
My friend seeks a dwarf, Hoog, a Skoyatel.
I'll ask around. Maybe I'll learn something.
That's what I thought, Picky Cat. Professor Quirrell. Bruva Hoog has been mentioned.